Good morning, everyone. This is Zenith with Gardening Mindfully. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will share with you how I prune my spider plants by removing the brown tips and the brown leaves. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and also share this video.
And as I mentioned earlier, it's generally caused by over or under watering.
Have a great day, everyone. Bye for now.